Snap-on Training Solutions helps you get the most out of your VERUS Pro diagnostic tool. This training module covers the vehicle identification process and code operations. The first step in diagnosing any vehicle is to select the vehicle ID. Your starting point to ID a vehicle is via the scanner icon on the home page. Everything within the VERUS Pro diagnostic application starts from here. Your two access points to ID a vehicle are via the scanner icon or the vehicle history icon. Scanner links you to the vehicle ID process and directions for the ECM connection. First, let's review how to select a vehicle ID from a previous repair order in vehicle history. Select vehicle history from the home screen menu. Vehicle history allows easy entry for vehicles that have been ID'd before. These are known as an RO or repair order. The VERUS Pro can hold as many previous ROs as the hard drive will allow, virtually unlimited. Once in the vehicle history folder, simply select or highlight one of the previous repair orders. The vehicle ID in the lower toolbar may still indicate the prior vehicle you were working on, and we'll need to clear that one first. Tap the Change Vehicle icon on the bottom toolbar. Once you choose Change Vehicle, the vehicle ID in the lower toolbar changes to No Active Vehicle. Now select Activate from the upper toolbar to activate the vehicle or RO you selected from the vehicle history files. The vehicle ID on the bottom toolbar now indicates the vehicle you have chosen. Now return to the main screen menu using the home icon on the lower toolbar. Select Scanner from the home page. It now asks you to confirm the vehicle you've selected from the vehicle history files. Select OK, and you have automatically ID'd the RO vehicle and are ready to resume diagnosing this vehicle using the scanner function. We'll show you how to navigate further on any ID'd vehicle later in the video. Now, use the home icon to return to the main menu page. The way to access a new vehicle is via the scanner selection from the home page menu. Before we start, be sure to select Change Vehicle from the bottom toolbar to clear the previous vehicle. Ensure no active vehicle is displayed. We are going to use the demonstration vehicle built into the vehicle selection menu. Let's create a new ID for the demo vehicle. Select Demonstration from the vehicle application menu. Select U.S. Domestic, tap Tahoe, four-wheel drive, Demo K. Choose the Tahoe to confirm Chevy Tahoe demonstration vehicle selection. A reminder tells you that you are in demonstration mode. You should not be connected to a vehicle's data link connector. After completing the vehicle ID, select the desired system to diagnose. For our purpose today, select Engine. Navigation for all other systems is similar. The screen indicates the correct adapter depending on the year, make, and model. On an OBD2 vehicle, it will instruct you to connect the S3 scanner module and DA4 cable to the data link connector under the dash. For demo purposes, this is not necessary. Simply select Continue. You now have access to all engine functions for our Chevy Tahoe vehicle. This would be the same process if you were actually identifying and connecting to any of the thousands of other customers' vehicles. You are now ready to start diagnosing the vehicle. Select the Codes menu. Our first step is to display codes. This opens a list of diagnostic trouble codes, or DTCs, stored in the ECM. Tap Display Codes. Tap Engine/Trans Trouble Code Information. A list of DTCs appears, along with the trouble code description. Don't forget to scroll to see more codes. Notice the fix-it at the right of each code. You are presented with two choices when it comes to fix-it. Designed to help you improve diagnostic accuracy and reduce repair time, SureTrack is a comprehensive source of expert knowledge for professional technicians, combining diagnostic experience and detailed parts replacement records. With ShopKeyPro.com or ProDemand.com repair information, links to the OEM trouble trees are automatically presented to VERUS Pro. Rather than navigating through menus, the information you need is just a tap away. Snap-on is dedicated to helping you get the most out of your diagnostic tool and keep your customers happy. Click here to watch the next module in this training solutions series. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next great product from Snap-on.